what's up? So I've recently shopped a few things for Kaya online, mostly from First Cry, and First Cry is an online shopping website for kids. For those who don't know and haven't tried First Cry yet, you should, because First Cry is a one-stop destination for everything you're looking for your kids. I love First Cry, like I love any online website, because for me as a mom, it's really difficult to go shop anything for her with her along with me. I will link down everything in the description below. In case you're interested, you can go and purchase it immediately without taking the hassle to look for it everywhere. So let's start with the clothes first. I am a big fan of Carter's, and since Carter's is easily available in India now, it's available on First Cry. So whenever there's any discount, I try to grab it as ASAP, because usually Carter's is on a little expensive side, but then the quality is really good, and if it's on discount, it's a blessing in disguise, right? First Cry usually comes in a packaging like this. So let's open and see how it comes. So Carter's usually have hangers and a packet with it. So this is a striped top and a leggings which comes with it. Anyway, stripe is really cute for everyone, adults and kids. This one is my favorite, and this is her first purchase in denim skirt. So this is a cute little skirt with a bow detailing on it and a floral top. So I think if she tugs it in and wears it, so it will look really cute. So the next thing is this frock. It's a checkered black and white frock, and I think it's really really elegant with the black bows on it. So this one was from the brand called Fairies Forever. So this one is also my favorite because it's a denim dungaree, and it's super super cute. I think dungaree look really cute on kids, so I love this one. I plan to pair it with the same striped top I showed you a while back. This one was from the brand called Baby Hug. So Baby Hug is also a very good brand in First Cry. I love their products. It's very soft, not as good as Carter's, but then Carter's is also a lot expensive than Baby Hug. Baby Hug is cheap, at the same time really good and soft quality. Then comes this one. So this is three pairs of nightwears I got for her. Since Bangalore has got quite hot, so I thought why not I get some pairs of light shorts and tees, you know, so that she is really comfortable at night. So this one is in a packaging like this. So not all the packagings are same. Some are in cardboards and some are in these packets. The first set is this pair of tee and shorts. I love the fur detailing on this. So this one was from a brand called Sheer Love Petite. I will put the prices and the brand somewhere here or here. So when you see the video, you can immediately check the brands and the prices. I love the lace detailing on it and the butterflies, and also the message, it's written, wake up and smell the roses. So this one was from a brand called Tambourine. So the next set is this one. It's really cute, a pink shorts and tee. This is a sporty kind of tee. So this is from the brand Doremi. I do not like the quality a lot because it's little thin and not really soft, but I think because, you know, summers doesn't usually last too long in Bangalore, so for a couple of months use, I think it's okay for that price. So the next thing is this pair of shoes from Cute Walk Baby Hug. I have purchased a couple of shoes from Cute Walk, and I think the quality is quite good. It's really soft for baby feet. So this one is a pair of sport shoes. What I really love about this one is it looks like a dupe of Nike. I do not want to buy a pair of Nike for her at this age because she'll outgrow it very soon. But then this is a great dupe for that. And the color is really pretty. So the next thing is this pair of panties, three. set of panties in each of them. This one is my favorite. It has a London City print on it, print on the bum. The next thing is this box of hair bows I got from Amazon. So if you know me or you follow my channel and Kaya, so I am obsessed with hair bows. I purchase hair bows a lot more than her clothes sometimes. So this ones are from a brand called Sarah, S-A-R-A-H, from Amazon. And this one came in a set like that. So the pink one has blue polka dots in it, and the white one has also blue polka dots. So the polka dots are really cute. So the next thing is this checks, light blue color checks, light blue and white. So I think this will really go with any denim kind of color. And the next one is this maroon one, maroon and white Oxford stripes. I think this is also really elegant. I love it. My favorite is though this one. This is a white and black checks one. So this is also really cute. And the next one is this blue one. So this one is a satin material and really you know, dressy kind of thing. So now we are all done with the clothes, shoes and hair bows. So let's move to some toys and other accessories I got. So then come these books. So my daughter is a big fan of Peppa Pig, and she likes everything that's related to Peppa Pig. She already has a good collection of Peppa Pig books. So here are some more, because since she loves reading this Peppa Pig books, then I thought why not invest in this, because reading is always good for kids, right? So the first thing is this one, the school bus trip. So this is a little, this is a thin one, and it's called Read It Yourself book with Lady Bird, level 2. So next comes this one. So this is a hardbound one, unlike the previous one. The previous one was a paper bound one. So this one is a hardcover. And this one is called the Fire Engine. And then the next one is the, it's called Peppa's Washing Day. This one I got it for a reason, Peppa's Washing Day, because this Peppa's Washing Day is not available in the YouTube Peppa Pig series. So I thought maybe it'll be a little different for her to read and something new. So the next thing is George's balloon. So this is also a paper bound one, like this. So then it's Happy Birthday Peppa, which is also a paper bound one. So this is also, I think, not available in the Peppa Pig series on YouTube. I'm not sure. Or Netflix. I haven't seen it, so I thought why not purchase it, because then she'll find something interesting to read on it and not the same one which she sees on TV, right? So this one is a really interesting one. So I have seen she was quite interested in it when I like showed her the first time. So it's called Marvelous Magnet Book. So it has got magnets inside here, as you can see. And you can take out the magnets and stick it on the book here. So wherever you want to place it, you can place it on the book. But Kaya was like more interested in putting the magnets on the fridge rather on the book. But however, I think she'll gradually figure out that she has to put it on the book. But I think it's also a quite engaging kind of book. You can keep your tot engaged for a while with this one. So this is also a good buy, I guess. And then the next thing is this magnetic board. I'm sure it's really common in most of your houses who have kids. But then I also thought I should show it, because it's, my kid is really fond of this one. And this is a great toy for road trips, because you know, it is mess free, and they can take out the pen from here, which is attached, and they can keep drawing and see like this, and they can keep wiping it and then drawing it again. So this one also had a star and a heart shaped stamps like that. But then my daughter lost one of the stars. I could not find it, but it actually comes with a star and a heart on it. So this is also really engaging toys for kids around 3 years. So the next thing is this one. It's called Talking Tom, and my husband really hates it because it makes really irritating noises, but then my daughter loves it. So you know, I ask my husband to just bear with it because, you know, she really loves it. I'll make you hear the sound. It runs through battery. And this one is a buy from Amazon, by the way. And so you can hide it when it irritates you to hide, but then it keeps the kid engaged for some time, which is a plus. Then the next thing is this one. So this is a Gummy King multivitamin, and I've been searching good multivitamins for Kaya for a long time, and I think my search has ended because I found this Gummy King on First Cry. I think it's a little pricey though. It's $370 for 30 gummies, but then also it's really good. I felt it's really good, and I quite trust the brand, so because I've used it before, so I know it's really good, so I love it. And you know, for multivitamins, I don't think we should take chance of buying those cheap ones. You know, either you give the good ones or you just don't. And also let me know in the comments below if you have better suggestions for multivitamins, because you know, my kid is a really fussy eater, so I always prefer to feed her some multivitamins, which is like tasty and a good way of supplementing her nutrition. So then is this thing. It's a Chico toothbrush and toothpaste. So I've been using a Chico toothbrush and toothpaste since she has started brushing her teeth. So it was around the age of 11 months, I guess. And I'm really impressed with this. So this is a repeat buy though, but I still thought I'll just show you what I use. And I quite like it. It's always preferred to change your kids' toothbrushes within 3 or 4 months. So the next thing is this lunch bag I got. So my daughter has recently been taking lunch to school, and I wanted her to use a cute little bag, like lunch bag, because so that she gets more tempted to eat her lunch in it. So since the time I've given her this lunch bag and the boxes in it, she has almost finished her lunch, I would say. So she gets at least excited to use this bag because it's really cute, and she'll wake up in the morning and she'll say, "Mama, will you pack me lunch in the cow bag?" So this has a cow shaped print on it. And then this boxes. So this is the boxes. I usually put it inside this lunch pack I've just shown. I usually pack her lunch in these boxes. So this one is from a brand called Steel Lock, and it's lock proof, airtight, and also it's steel, because glass I cannot give her. And I prefer steel over plastic, so hence this one's. So this one is the big one where I give her the main meal, and these are the small tiny ones. So in this ones I usually pack her sides, like little fruits or boiled corn or something like that. So just a side dish to pack in this one. This one actually came in a pack of two, but I cannot find the other one. So I'm just showing one of them, but it comes in a set of two, and this one also came in a set of two. So moving on to this meal set. So this is from a brand called Ladybug. So this one has three compartments, and it has a ladybug print on it, and it comes with a bowl, a cup, and a spoon. So this one was pretty expensive for the quality, I would not want to pay 1100 for this kind of quality. So next thing is this one. So this is a water bottle I got for her, which is without straw. My main motive was to avoid straws, because what happens when she eats her food and at the same time tries drinking water, some food gets stuck in the straw, and which over time creates fungus because you're not able to clean inside the straw properly. I try to clean it with a stick kind of thing, but then it's not really clean, and you know, that makes it really unhygienic. And also the cleaning becomes a big hassle. With this one, without the straw, it's easy to clean, it's hygienic, and I can wash it properly. But then with this one, the downside I found was, you know, after a couple, it's been just 2 weeks I got this, and the print on it has already faded off, if you can see. So this is not a really good quality one. There's another friend who bought this bottle. So she has said that she has broken the cap here. So this bottle is not a good suggestion. Okay, so the next thing is this one. This is a bath robe, and it's the super cutest thing I've ever seen. It's so cute. I like the color combination, the pink and the blue one. My kid didn't want to come out of the bathtub, so I thought I could not find a better idea than this bath robe. So when I show her this bath robe, she immediately comes out of the tub, because then she wants to get herself wrapped in it. So you know, sometimes some changes in their routine does the trick. I don't know for how long, but at least for some time. And the next thing is this backpack. I bought it quite a while ago, but you know, I have a lot of friends who keep asking me where I got this bag from. So for them, I thought why not show this here, so that you know, I'll have the link down and you can also buy it in case you're interested. So this is really cute. It has, it's like a soft toy on the top of the bag, and it has a chain here. Then let's move to this one. So this is my kid's favorite toy ever. So she, as I told you, she's a big fan of Peppa Pig, and then I got it a while ago, but I thought I'll include it because Peppa Pig is a very popular character among kids of this age.
Hiya, Peppa.
Okay, so the last thing is this shopping cart. This one is from Amazon. So this one came with lot of toy groceries inside. So it has a set of eggs and some knickknacks, some fruits, and this kind of Tetra Packs, teen cans. So it's not teen, it's plastic, but it's shaped in teen. So this one I would say wasn't really necessary for her. So there was a time she was really interested in this grocery carts, because she would see those videos on YouTube where they would run around with this cart. So she was quite happy with this cart for some time, but now she has lost interest. That's all for today. Hope you liked the video and found it useful. And if you like my content, please do not forget to subscribe and comment on my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye.